مولاي صل وسلم دائما أبدا على حبيبك.
Take the name of Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم. Muhammad. Four letters. Delete the first letter. What will you have? Muhammad. Muhammad. He is Muhammad and he is the source of Hamd to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Hamd is summed up in him. And in the Arabic language, you could read it Hamid because the alif could be deleted. In many names, the alif could be deleted. Hamd. Now, if you delete the ha, what would you have? Meem dal. What is meem dal? Mad. What is mad here? Madad. Madad, ya Rasulullah. Madad, ya Allah. Madad. Support. Madad from him, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, to the world. He, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, is the source of life in everything on the face of the earth. Because of him, Allah is giving us life. Because of him and his beauty, Allah is making these flowers beautiful.